We're going to close out this set with probably our most requested song, the true and painful story of where the cowboy first learned to yodel.
One, two, three.
When you hear a cowboy yodel and a song of open range, your heart leaps up to hear a stirring tale. But did you ever wonder at the end of his refrain why his voice leaps in a mournful wail?
Well, the story as is told to me was handed down through history of a singing cowboy brave enough to try to ride the meanest old cayuse. It bucked him off right at the chute, left him spinning way up in the sky.
The bronco jumped up and the cowboy came down. They met at the old saddle horn. It made a deep impression, you could say it changed his life. And that's how the yodel was born.
Yodel, 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 yodel.
Thank you.